Hi there, I'm Pippa from the deli in Boldmere, and I'm representing the Boldmere Porter's Pilot bid. Our issue isn't so much to do with the empty shops, although we do have a few on the high street. Our issue is about creating diversity, so we have an interesting mix. We've been overwhelmed by the support we've received with the bid. We've not only got all the Boldmere Traders Association on board, we've got local neighbourhood forums, our local MP, Andrew Mitchell, and also our local councillors. We are really proud of the work we've done on this Portas pilot bid. It's been great for the community already. What we'd like now is for the bid to be successful and we can get on with our exciting plans for innovation. Thank you.
Sometimes I feel like throw my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you've got the love I need to see me through. Sometimes it seems the going is just too rough. Anything goes, no matter what I do. Now and then it seems like the life is just too much. But you've got the love I need to see me through. When food is gone, you are my daily need.
Hi. Well, as chairman of the Boldmere Traders Association, we're obviously most excited about this Mary Porter's bid. Not only in seeing her on television, but what most importantly it could mean for us locally and for all the independents here in the street. High Street is needing change, is needing help, and is needing involvement with its own community. And I'm sure that our bid is going to be able to help that enormously.
What's the use? Time after time, I think it's just no good. Cause sooner or later in life, the things you love, you lose. But you've got the love I need to see me through.
I'm a very strong supporter of the Boldmere Porter's pilot bid, I think I've got that right, which is designed to take Boldmere and give it another great leap forward. Boldmere's done well in the last few years. Over 3 years, the councillors and the council have worked to get £250,000 of investment into Boldmere, and this bid has got a unique selling point for Mary Porter's to consider. And it is that they will take incubator units and use professionals and experts to help drive forward a whole variety of different ideas, some generated by college students, others by the traders, others by local people, to make Boldmere a real shining beacon and an example to other areas around the country. So if this bid is successful, Boldmere will lead the way. We've got good people, great ideas, and I'm very strongly...